human resource. People are the human resource of a country. They contribute towards its growth and development. Healthy, educated people develop the resource as per their requirements. It is important that working population of a country is healthy, well-educated and committed to the progress of a country. Distribution of population. Distribution of population involves various factors like physical features, climate, resource and industrialization. Coming to physical features. Flat fertile plains with perennial rivers and rich soil have been the cradles of early civilization. Plains are the regions with high density of population all over the world. Climate. It is difficult to live in extreme climatic regions. They have very less population because surviving such conditions is very difficult. Example like thar desert, the Himalayan mountains and rainforests in Amazon are less populated regions. Coming to the next resource. Population concentration is also affected by the presence of various resources like minerals, water, soil, etc. Coastal areas have high population because there is plenty of water available for agriculture and other activities. Coming to the next type, that is industrialization. Industrialization, it creates employment for many people. Industries in Chotanagpur Plateau and Ahmedabad have very large number of people in search of employment. Here you can see different regions with different density of population. What is density of population? Density of population refers to number of people living in 1 square kilometer of land. There are three different areas of population density. There are densely populated areas such as plains, coastal areas, etc. and moderately populated areas such as plains, etc. and sparsely populated areas like deserts, Mahi mountains, Amazon forests are sparsely populated areas, densely populated areas. The Indian subcontinent, China, Japan and the two Koreas and Philippines are densely populated areas in Asia. Great Britain, France, Netherlands, Italy and Europe are densely populated areas in Europe. North America and eastern parts of central USA are densely populated regions. Now let us learn about the moderately populated areas. Central USA, Southern Russia, Ukraine, Central China, South Africa, Argentina are referred to as moderately populated areas. Sahara, the Kalahari and the Australian desert are sparsely populated regions. Now coming to growth of population. Population of the world has been growing steadily since the beginning of this civilization. The birth rate is higher than the death rate. There is an increase in the population. The death rate is higher than the birth rate, then there is a decrease in population. The birth rate and death rate are equal, then population is stable. Change in population is a constant factor. No place or region remains unchanged. There are certain factors that causes this change. The first thing is urbanization. People move from rural areas to urban areas in search of better job opportunities and migration. Migration is the mass movement of people from one place to another. For example, lack of employment and basic infrastructure in rural areas in India are forcing to people move from towns to cities. Shortage of water, outbreak of disease, natural calamities like drought, floods and earthquakes in an area can also force people to migrate.
Government policies. Population pattern. We can use parameters to understand the quality of population of any country, such as sex ratio, age composition, working and dependent population, literacy rate, etc. Sex ratio. The world sex ratio is 984 females per 1000 males, that is, whereas in India, for every 1000 males, there are 940 females. The fewer number of females per 1000 males in India is a matter of concern of many social problems. The girl child is still not welcome in many parts of age composition. According to the age structure of population, is divided in three categories. Under 15 years, the dependent section of the population that needs continuous care, and below 15 to 65 years. In this age group, the ones are active workers. They primarily decide the development of the nation. And the people above 65 years, the dependent section of population, they also need continuous care like under the age of 50. Literacy, literate population. The word literate means people who can read and write.
illiterate population is a boon for a country. 80% of the world population is literate. According to the provisional figures of 2011 census, only 74% of India's population are literate, improving the social and infrastructure for growth and development. The government must work towards improving the living conditions of a people by providing education and employment. Healthcare is also an important cause. Healthy population can develop a country.